You last two, step forward. We have the reigning world sandwich champion, and we have Team Lake Murray, represented by Chris Williams. Chris went home Friday night, to watch his son win in the football playoffs. Is that right? And then caught another red eye back here to compete. What a journey. There is 3 points separating you two. One of you scored 91.25, the other scored 94.125 to be our 2023 World Sandwich Champion. And that winner is Mr. Damon Holter. Champions last night. I was really shocked.
Three.
I'm kind of shocked, but I'm not kind of shocked because you and Lou travel the world for inspiration in your food, and we had some Greek Mediterranean requirements in this particular sandwich championship this year. So obviously, going to the Mediterranean and coming back in the last 45 days, maybe. Is that right? Is that close? I kind of follow you. I don't stalk you. I follow you a little bit. That must have helped. So I know last year was the first time you'd ever become a champion. You've been competing since when? 2012? 13?
2013.
2013, longtime competitor. You've obviously learned a lot. What does this mean, repeating as a sandwich champion at this very moment? Can you put that in words?
I think all I can say is that, I mean, it certainly means a lot. I've seen the trajectory that World Food is on, and I've been super proud to be a part of it almost since day one, I mean, since the second year. And I don't think that I've ever seen last night, we had three world champions, three that are repeats coming to the table. And I had the most fun that I've ever had in food sport going to the final table last year in Bentonville, and to watch Dan and John and Bethany all get the opportunity to come back. I told every one of them that I just really, really hope that that I get to join them, because it was a fantastic experience, and I'm just so excited for things to come. So All I can say, honestly, I'll keep this really short, is that there are so many new faces in WFC food sport this year that I haven't seen, and I congratulate each and every one of you for being here, and I hope that you continue on this journey along with those of us who've been here for a little while, because there are bigger and better things to come. Congratulations to everyone that was up here with me.
You gotta wear those shoes now all the time, David.
Thank you. Say it, Mark.
You gotta wear those shoes now. You got championship shoes now.
Yeah, you know what? That was the other thing. So I took some inspiration from Mark here, and I got some really awesome cooking shoes. I forgot to put them on for awards tonight, but they were on with me when I cooked both rounds. So it's gonna be part of my repertoire from now on. You are the man.
They are epic too. They are.
Oh, I didn't know you had a secret weapon. I didn't know Mark was consulting you on your wardrobe. That is fantastic. Congratulations, Damon. And Team Croy Valley.